The process begins with the merino sheep that graze in the Argentinian part of Patagonia and in Uruguay, where we know that they've had good pastures and are treated well. The sheep are sheared every year between September and November. Because the wool grows constantly, shearing is a must for their well-being, and Woolpower needs a lot of wool. The wool from one sheep is sufficient for two Woolpower jackets.